underneath a shining star. This is how the story begins. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world.
The entire world?
The entire Roman world.
Oh.
And everyone went to his town to register.
So Joseph went to Bethlehem to register with Mary, who was to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born.
Underneath the shining star,
in the manger,
Jesus was born!